mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara. My mother is dead. My mother is dead. My mother died a long time ago. You're not my mother.
And I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
The Midgard Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. So, I'll hold him off.
Thank you.
first broken too. When this relic unleashes its fury below, the very seams of the planet will burst. The Midgard serpent will rise up and spew poison into the air. All the world will be consumed by fire and ash. Ragnarok, the seventh age is upon us!
Yeah!
Not if you clear the corridor and get us out of here.
Out of juice, just like Bolivia.
The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother.
Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here?
Maybe you'll go to hell.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.